Why is wealth distributed unequally, more in some societies than others? And why do some people rise to the top when others do not? The answers from Chinese history and the salient legacy of this history on China and the world today may surprise you. In A New History for a New China, James Lee, a professor at the Hong Kong University of Science and Technology, and his colleagues and students have new answers to these fundamental questions. A practitioner of social scientific history, the application of quantitative social science methods to historical data, Lee and his colleagues in the Lee Campbell Research Group are well known for their construction and dissemination of big social science data collections dealing with historical and contemporary China. Their research projects based on these data emphasize both the profound recent political and socio-economic changes in China and the long-term persistence of distinctive institutions and patterns of demographic behavior, social stratification, and social organization from China's imperial past. This new scholarship of discovery is redefining what is singular about China and modern Chinese history. In A New History for a New China, James, with the help of Byung-Ho Lee, presents three series of online lectures from a Hong Kong University of Science and Technology course in Humanities and Social Science. In part one, they examine education, social mobility, property, stratification, and revolution, comparing the Chinese and Western experience.
Over the last 20 years, research by what people call the California School of Chinese Social and Economic History have overturned many of the classic assertions and assumptions about China in Western social theory, from Malthus to Marx to Bourdieu.
A New History for a New China offers alternative perspectives derived from Chinese history during the last three centuries. For more information, go to coursera.org and click on A New History for a New China.